must be fair to do God's work, and we have to be fair to do God's work. Whatever He says, far better. In both these stories, they prepared by seeing the advice of the Lord and follow the instructions of the Lord. They teach us to listen to God's wisdom and follow His guidance. But He's the only one that knows. And He's the only one that knows the situation and can guide you through. Let's ask for faith and patience every day, and He will bring you through. Don't give up on Him, but He wants to go by you.
Hallelujah!
Preparation of the second cover of the Holy Spirit. Second Peter 3:8. It tells us how God operates in the timely. In that verse, it talks about one day equals 1,000 years. And for example, the story of Moses when the people did not listen to God and God made them run circles, but they didn't obey Him, so God made them run circles, walk in circles, all the time, the others died, stuff on the road. Then they complained for 40 days, 40 days? Right, so God explained at that time, and amazing what God does to get to our nation. In 2 Timothy 3, 1 to 3,